Hughes Power System presents the OVX Outdoor Vacuum Circuit Breaker Series for 3 voltage classes. The product is designed and manufactured in Sweden for the electrical distribution network applications. Hughes circuit breakers are built to remain in operation for more than 30 years without major maintenance due to the highest quality materials used in its construction. OVX vacuum circuit breaker model range. The first group of models consists of the OVX 120 for the voltage class of 6/12 kV and OVX 240 for 22/27 kV. Their common features are the following. Number 1. Integrated and synchronized disconnector with visible open points on all three faces for the extra personal safety for linesmen. Number 2. Optional integrated core balance transformer for detecting low earth faults. This transformer is crucial for the networks with isolated neutral, as no other transformer can detect earth faults lower than 1 ampere. Such low faults always develop into real single-phase-to-ground faults and are very dangerous for cable joints and cable ends, as the voltage in the non-faulty side rises with a factor of 1.72. Early detection of these faults guarantees substantial savings of operational and repair costs. The second group of models consists of the OVX 121 for the voltage class 6-15 kV and OVX 241 for 22-27 kV. OVX 121, in comparison to 120, has extra insulation epoxy and silicon 27 kV bushings with built-in voltage sensors on feed side. Both models have optional integrated core balance transformer for detecting low earth faults, as well as optional voltage sensors on load side. The 33-40 kV voltage class is represented by model OVX 405. It has 2000 ampere, 20 kA, 40.5 kV vacuum interrupter. This high current vacuum breaker element is of RMF type and is derated in this application to 1200 ampere continuous line load and 16 kA fault current in 3 seconds. In comparison to all other models, OVX 405 does not have core balance transformer or built-in disconnector as an option because of its physical size due to the installation distances. All Hughes vacuum circuit breakers have live tank construction. It completely eliminates the occurrence of internal arc faults and the risk of explosion or destruction inside the reclosed switch tank. That makes it repairable in case one of the poles is damaged. It provides improved cooling of the vacuum interrupters due to the unhindered air circulation. The product demo will present the OVX 240 model for 22-27 kV. Each 24 kV bushing stop is equipped with an electrical circuit made of a high-grade copper for low circuit resistance. The bushings and insulators have solid epoxy insulation with silicon surface. Silicon coating provides UV protection, is environmentally friendly, and does not contain harmful SF6 gas or oil. The poles have integrated phase current transformers with built-in voltage sensors as well as copper electrical circuit. The high current vacuum breaker element is of AMF type for 630 or 1250 ampere continuous line load and 20 kA fault current in 3 seconds. The frame and most of the parts are produced of the highest quality stainless steel to minimize electrochemical corrosion. The use of stainless steel in accordance with DIN 549/3.1b, thanks to its non-magnetic properties, eliminates the occurrence of any kind of corrosion over the entire life of the product. The OVX can be operated with a maneuvering arm for manual operations open, close, open, even at the absence of electrical power in the line. This lever activates a spring-stored energy operating mechanism in the event of complete absence of power supply, such as voltage transformer malfunction or full battery discharge. On the left side of the frame, there is a mandatory rating plate with an electrical data. On both ends of the frame, there are four lifting lugs for easy transportation and installation. On the right side of the frame, there is a socket for multi-core interconnecting cable with IP67 specified industrial connectors. These connectors have pre-wired SCADA interface providing the information about the switch position. The OVX model of vacuum socket breaker for 6/12 and 22/27 kV have a very unique feature built-in disconnector. It gives visible open points of all three phases and is very important for the safety of the linesman. For that reason, the disconnector is synchronized with the vacuum interrupter and cannot be open or closed when the vacuum interrupter is closed. At the top of the disconnector switch, there are contacts to the vacuum interrupter. The arm of the disconnector is insulated to protect from wild animals and birds. The lower part consists of a disconnector push-pull operation rod and a line connector lug. Here is a demonstration of an interlocking function between the vacuum interrupter socket breaker and the disconnector performed via the locking pin. When the circuit breaker is on, the pin goes out and locks the disconnector operation arm. This interlocking function is very important for the safety because it ensures that the disconnector can never be opened when there is current in the line. Now the disconnector arms are open and show three visual open points to the linesman. For remote operation of the OVX vacuum socket breakers, Hughes produces two types of control units, the CXB control unit and the FTU recloser control cabinet. CXB control unit is designed for simple operations to open and close a vacuum socket breaker. It also has a parallel remote control interface to the RTU. The front operating panel contains a rotary switch remote off local for different modes and two operating buttons on and off that also have indicators function. For the full recloser functionality, Hughes introduces the FTU recloser control cabinet. The FTU cabinet has all necessary equipment for remote and local control and, most importantly, a very advanced FTU protection relay. The relay is fitted with multiple microprocessors and digital signaling processors for high-end performance. On top of the protection functionality, the FTU unit has also built-in RTU functionality for easy SCADA integration. For a detailed video on the FTU recloser control cabinet and full information on OVX vacuum circuit breakers, please follow the links in the description. By designing and producing our own parts and components, we bring your individual ideas to life.